The billing form is used to edit, print, and delete regular invoices. A regular invoice lets you invoice a customer for products and materials listed on a ship ticket. In fact, you must have a ship ticket before you can create a regular invoice. Regular invoices are different than progress billing invoices. Setting up and printing progress billing invoices is explained in the Chapter 4 Job Form tutorial. To create a new first cut invoice, go to the Shipping tab and open a ship ticket that you wish to base a regular invoice upon. The shipping status must be shipped or shipped incomplete to see the Create Invoice button. Clicking this button automatically generates a first cut regular invoice based on information contained on the shipping ticket. When finished, ShopPAK displays a message letting you know the invoice was successfully created. Click the Billing Main tab to change focus from the Ship Ticket form to the Billing form. Open the regular invoice by clicking the Open button located in the Speed Bar button area. Find the invoice by the ship ticket number or some other filter. When creating an invoice, ShopPAK automatically populates many invoice item fields based on the information from the ship ticket. ShopPAK populates invoice items based on corresponding ship ticket items. You can change invoice item sequence by changing the number in the invoice number column. Enter the new item number and click on another invoice or close the invoice. When you reopen, the invoice will be displayed in the new item number sequence. You can add section headers to organize an invoice, as well as use comments for additional notes. As you can see, sections are bolded and comments are printed in regular font. Every invoice line item needs a GL account code if you want to export the invoice to an accounting package. To change or add a revenue sales GL account code, select the item or items you want to update. Right-click and select Update GL Account Codes from the pop-up menu. This displays the GL Account Code dialog box. Select the correct code from the drop-down list and click OK. ShopPAK updates GL Account Code accordingly. To save invoice changes, go to the File menu and select Save, or click the Save Record icon from the speed bar. ShopPAK automatically saves invoice changes if you select another invoice from the list of working invoices. ShopPAK gives you some options when printing invoices. We saw earlier that you can insert sections and comments to organize and clarify an invoice. You can tailor other aspects of the invoice as well. Select Define Document Options from the menu, and then click the Invoice tab. Set up your print instructions according to your needs. In addition to invoices, ShopPAK generates summary billing reports. Go to the Reports menu, scroll down to Billing, and select Summary. You can filter and sort the report as needed by using the Filter Sort drop-down lists.